Begin tonight with breaking news on Kauai, where a fire shut down Kaumualii Highway for about 3 hours. It just reopened, but take a look at this video. You can see all that thick black smoke billowing. This is in the Lawai area.
Officials closed the highway by Oma'o Road to Koloa Road. They say drivers may experience traffic because firefighters are still at the scene. Right now, we don't know if it's a brush fire or a structure fire. We'll keep checking and we'll update you once we learn more.